Thank you. Well, it was one of the most talked about movies of the year from the super suspenseful film, A Quiet Place. Please welcome Millicent Simmonds and her interpreter, Amanda. Good morning. How are you?
Good. How are you?
So good to see you. I have to ask you, this film has, everyone's talking about this film still. What did you think the first time you saw it?
I had no idea what was going to happen in the film, honestly. I only could just imagine what the story was going to be like from my own experience. But when I actually saw it myself, it was told from John Krasinski's point of view. And I mean, it was so interesting just to see his perspective and his world as a director. And it was such a surprise to me when I saw it. It was really well done.
So you play the daughter of Evelyn and Lee, and she's deaf. How did the audition process go? I know John was really pulling for you.
So during the audition, they sent me a list of clips that they wanted me to try, crying on the chair, evoking the emotions I would feel if my father was leaving, just some kind of basic things, and then I sent that audition tape. They called again for an additional list of information, like clothing sizes and things like that. And then from there, John sent me a personal email letting me know that I had gotten the role, and it was such a surprise.
Wow, that's amazing. Mm-hmm. All right, let's take a look at a clip from The Quiet Place. That was a really good clip. Oh, wow. Nice job. What did you learn from working with John and Emily?
They're very down-to-earth people. They're very relatable and personable. When I saw Emily, like as we acted different scenes together, just watching her work was amazing, how she transformed into the character and the feeling of being scared and all of the emotions she evoked. I was just amazed. And then John, as an actor and a director, just knew exactly what he wanted, and it was so interesting to see the two of them interact.
You did such a great job. I cannot wait to see this movie in its entirety. I encourage everybody, because everybody is still talking about it. Thank you so much for coming in. Lovely meeting you.
Thank you so much for having me.
So good to see you guys. A Quiet Place is available now on digital, DVD, and Blu-ray. Thanks again, you guys.
Millicent, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.